Hello everyone, Nathan here, and welcome to the Solus Project. Alright, we were chased by that weird smoke monster, and we have also been through the nursery playground area there, where there were like weird I'm not sure if they are baby aliens or dolls or something, but yeah, they're really creepy. Alright, let's move forward and follow the vector. Alright. Oh, I think we're going through a new area now, so... Oh, by the way guys, please do hit the subscribe button for more videos, and if you like the series, and also kindly drop a like if you like the video, and also post your comments on the comment section below and let me know what you think. There are large ball thingies here. Not sure though. Alright, still following the big cable here. Alright, new area. I'm not sure if I have been looking hard enough, but... I'm not seeing a lot of buffs lately. Not sure. Oh. You again, hey. Do I have a key? Not sure. Oh, I have one. Oh yeah. Nice name. Horror dolls, eh? Ooh, I don't wanna go there yet. Yeah. Is that a save point? Nope. I'll just check this area out first. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What the fuck? Ooh. Oh, I was skewered again. Hall of Oppression. I've been here before, I know. Oh, just need to
operator, health levels critical.
What is happening? Okay, yeah, 20, fuck you, 20, how do I heal up, I don't want to die here, should I eat, I don't know, should I rest, yeah, I'm not sure, I'm gonna run. Yeah! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! I'm going here. I only have 20 life. 20 health points left. What's this? The damn... damp passages. Alright, damp passages. I do hope there are no exploding thingies in here.
Wilson, record. Things aren't right with this place. I don't know if I'm seeing things. Maybe I am. It's not deserted here. There are things moving under the ground. Things that walk. Things that don't even have a shape, like living smoke. Some of it I don't even want to talk about. I'm starting to wonder what finished off all the people I've found down here. Perhaps Gliese isn't a safe place after all. I followed a cable into these caves. I think it was used for energy transmission. I can't shake the feeling that I'm being led somewhere. Scan out.
Okay, well, I was scared a bit there. I thought I got stuck on the rock formations there, but yeah. That would be shitty. Alright, let's go. Yeah, there are a lot of weird stuff here. It's not a living smoke, it's a smoke monster from Lost. And also Silent Hill babies and children of the corn stuff. Yeah. Uh-huh. Cable, I'll try to check the other side here. Oh my god, 20! 20 life points. 20 health points, I'm not sure. Yeah, I need to sleep maybe. See if there's something.
Operator, health levels critical.
Yeah, I know. Don't rub it in. Ooh, I don't wanna get in the water! Is there any other way here? Yee, I'm wet again. I have low health points. Yeah, I know, and I'm gonna die from hypothermia. That really sucks. Alrighty, let's go. No, I don't wanna go back there. I'm gonna leave the area. Loading screen. I wanna take this opportunity, guys, to thank you all for supporting my channel and checking out my videos. And also, if you like the Solus Project gameplay walkthroughs that I'm making, I would also ask you guys or suggest you that you do check out my other videos, like the House of Caravan videos and also the Vanishing of Ethan Carter gameplays that I made. They are freakingly awesome. And also do check the playlist that I have for Among the Sleep. It's also awesome. So be sure to check out my other videos as well, guys, and I really really do appreciate your support. Alright, this this very long loading screen is but the game is really awesome. Really, really liking it. I haven't been like playing a lot of, I mean recording a lot of games recently, but yeah, I would promise to finish this game for you guys. I don't wanna play extra new games. I don't wanna play new games yet. Just wanna continue playing this game until I finish it. What do we have here? Air. I still have, oh, okay. I don't have water. Beacon, music player. Teleport. So, yeah, I know. I'm gonna drink. Alrighty. Okay, what the fuck are you? You're a life scan. You're a life scanner? I don't know. Star pack. Let's eat this.
Operator health improved.
What? 20? You gotta be shitting me. Alright, let's move forward. So there's a life scanner there. I only got an additional 20 life points. So. I know. That's what I'm doing, right? I think I'm gonna try to rest a bit, because this this life reading will really bug me for hours, maybe 4 hours. Let's say 4 hours sleep. Yeah, when I wake up, I'm gonna wake up hungry and I'm gonna wake up dehydrated. I don't care. Alright. As long as I don't hear my own heart pumping. It's pretty annoying. See?
Sleep quality good.
See? It's this fucking life reading thing again. I don't know. Yeah, I should. Where's the fucking Oh, if I stay here. Yeah, I'm not sure if it reaches me. Oh, okay, I'll let him pass by. We'll stay here, I'll stay here on the side. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he won't notice me. Is it coming back? I gotta move on the side. Ooh, it's coming back. I'm over here. Maybe I'll crouch or something. I'm pretty sure if it detects me, I'm gonna be dead. I'm gonna eat fast, drink fast. Drink fast, eat fast. Go, 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 go. Any save points? Real quick. No, sir. I need to eat more. Okay, go. Ooh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure if it detects me, it would. What? What's that sound? It's a bomb or something? I don't know. Another key! I don't have a key! Yeah. I'm pretty sure the key is on here. Other place there. Ooh, that's pretty tense. Whoa, what is this place? The Artery of Heat. Okay, I don't like the sound of that music. Gotta move slowly. Oh my god. This is pretty immense. Wow. There's a lot of weird structures here, guys. And I think there's no way there. And if I go down there, I'll die. I'll try the other side. Oh, this is pretty immense. Not sure. Let's go. Ooh, you guys are weird. Yeah. Okay. Screenshot. Yeah. Jump, baby. Wow. Really wanted to explore this area. I'm really not a big fan of open spaces. Usually open spaces means danger. Well, that's only my own opinion. I'm thinking if you'll be, yeah, I know, I think you'll be chased by something, so you'll have a lot of space to run around. That's just my opinion. Okay, where am I now? What? Yeah, I'm wet. I know I'm wet. What's this place? Oh, there's another passage here. Let me see. Oh, another key. I don't have a key. Yeah, I don't have a key. I need two keys, eh? So what now? Oh, it's like a okay. It's like a big central area of something. Oh, cable is. What's this? It's just thingy. Crafting. What's that thing? Rotate heat device, eh? Whoa! That's cool. So you have another area there. What if there are no smoke monsters here or something shitty that's gonna chase me? I'm gonna look there real quick. Yeah. Hmm. Another key thing. So there are like three areas that you need to check out. I'm not sure if you could remove the keys though, after you've put it in the keyhole there to open the door. Those earthquakes are, yeah. Usually it means something bad. Well, sometimes it means nothing. Oh, is this a new place? Oh. Do you see that? Let's go. This place is like gargantuan. Ooh, I'm gonna get there. I'm gonna go to that place. Okay. Wow. Well, in my opinion, well, this is one of them. Alrighty. Yay. Camp. I need camp. What's this thing? Put it in there. Well, I'm not sure if that's okay. Hey, how's your dinner, bro?
Inventory full.
Yeah, I know. Hey, how's dinner? Ooh, oh, this is a buff, right? Ta-da! What buffs did I get? Hyperthermia. Oh, okay. What? May the sky one scare for you. Okay. Something happened to the little alien kid there. Yeah. Eat alien food. That's advisable. And soon you'd be a xenomorph. Yeah. Alright. Okay. I think we're fine. So we can go to that scary. Oh, that's not so scary. It's a weird area there where there's a giant face. Oh, sorry. Can't get through there. Let's see if we can.
Right. Jump.
Ooh, what's this? That's a light. Hello, statue. Oh, different rocks, eh? Weird. Different rock formations now. A key! Thank you! What's this thingy?
Inventory full.
Oh. Strange food. Shield. Restore pack. Restore pack. Jim. Fuck you.
Inventory full.
I think I'll get. Empty bottle. Oh, hammer, I need that. Water bottle. Flashlight, cable, restore pack. Restore pack. Restore pack. Oh, too many restore packs. I'll get you. Might be useful someday.
Sometime.
Hey, where's the torch? Why didn't I refill the bottle there? I'm gonna... Yeah, you're freaking scary, sir. Alrighty. Nothing much to look at here, though. Alright, let's go back. Oh, there's a small clock here. And, wow, there are lots of, light source. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'll go back to the campsite and, let's see. Get something else. I don't know. Let's refill the bottle. This is the only complaint that I have for this. I mean, each and every time you... I mean, you know, you need to cycle the items for you to get to... You know, the other one. I don't know. Okay. Let's put in the key and let's see what is in store for us. Ta-da! Can I remove this? No. Oh, sorry. Ooh. Okay. Okay, no stuff there. Alright, well, I think this is the best time to end this episode for now. And please, guys, make sure to hit the subscribe button if you like the videos. And also, give it a thumbs up. And do post your comments on the comment section below. And... as always, guys, thank you very much for watching, and you do have a great day.